ask you again, Mr. Logan. Did you ever assassinate a world leader?
No, never.